Hi guys, today I'm going to show you where the OBD2 port is on a 7th gen Accord. That's I think 2002 to 2008. So excuse the mess here. But if you just come down here where the pedals are on the driver's side, you have a look. Mine's actually plugged in up there.